It's an expander. Touching the stains does something again. Then, getting pneumonia, and here it costs him his life.
I'm going to be doing just ice inside a bathtub. But this time, I will be trying to do it. I'll be trying to spend 1 hour inside ice cubes.
What was it worth? Getting pneumonia.
Yeah.
Oh, he trying to pull him in.
That little nigga got some strength.
Watch to the end.
Oh, what's good YouTube? It's your buddy from Miss Games. Welcome back to another video on the channel. Now, a few days ago, I made a video saying that I completed a challenge of me spending 30 minutes inside a bathtub with ice, but that time it was with water. Now this time I'm gonna be doing just ice inside a bathtub, but this time I will be trying to do it. I will be trying to spend 1 hour inside ice cubes. Now behind the camera, I got my homie Zay. Zay, what's good though?
What's going on, guys?
Follow his Instagram. His Instagram will be right there. And let's buy 10 bags of ice so we can make this banger. Let's get it.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.
Guys, we're in the best supermarket in all of New York, but it's closed. They're closed, man.
Where are we gonna get the ice from?
Dude, you said there was a store.
Oh man, that sucks.
You said there was more stores around here, man. You did say that.
Whatever.
Man, what the hell? 11 o'clock in the nighttime, walking for 10 bags of ice. We need 10.
You got 10?
You got 10 bags of ice, yo? We're actually buying 10 bags of ice. Can you not believe this? Go subscribe to this guy. Go subscribe to his channel, guys. That's 10 bags of ice, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Ice, 20. I can't believe I should buy 20 bags of ice. Damn, $20. Look at that. We got that $20.
$20 on ice.
What? Ice, man.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Print by 10 bags of ice. I cannot believe this. We're looking like oh fucking fools. Yo, let's go. There we go, guys. We got 10 bags of ice at 11 o'clock in the morning. This is like freaking $20, like. Isn't like $20? My gosh. We got fucking $20 at 11 o'clock in the morning. I'm done. I'm stupid. It's nighttime. This shit's a man heavy. We back at the crib though, and now it's time to film that video. Okay guys, so now it is time. It is time for me to go to the hospital again. And I'm telling you right now,
I'm looking at the leg, but I'm also looking at you in the video.
Where are the ice?
Grab that ice, man. Go crazy.
Man, you're supposed to pour it on me.
Go crazy on him.
No.
He's It's an ice bath.
I'm tapping already.
No,
it's just warm, man. No.
Sit down, you gotta sit down.
There's
one more.
This is the last one.
He really chilling.
Get off of me. Why did I put myself in this torture?
Bro, this is gonna be great, bro. Don't forget you gotta get a picture for the cover.
Like and subscribe! Stop! Shit! If I stand up, that means I forfeit.
No, ain't no forfeiting. Did you stand up?
I'm standing up for this.
It's literally the last one.
Why didn't I wear pants? This shit don't make any sense!
Alright, hold on.
Now you gotta sit in there. Don't forget.
No.
Don't forget.
It's been about 3 minutes since I've been in this tub. My ass is really hurting. I'm literally tapping out with my life because I can't take this pain. It's fucking freezing. If it wasn't for Mustafa and freaking Zay. Go to follow me on his Instagram, be part of the Zay Slammers, that's what you call it?
The Zay Slammers.
Yeah, he has like 4,000 followers, go follow him. Oh my gosh. I can't feel my feet, I can't feel my feet.
Oh my gosh, so much ice in here.
Oh, shit. Oh, my feet are adapted to the fucking cold.
Is it warm or cold? Oh,
no! Yo, this shit is too cold, man. Stop! No more! No more!
Is that cold water?
It's too cold. Why would you even put the shower on?
Nah. Warm temperature, buddy. Nah, that's cold.
Stop! Shit don't make any sense, yo.
This is hilarious. I had a great time filming this.
Oh my god. Okay. It's been about 10 minutes. My feet are cold now. No.
Good for you, bro.
It's not good for me. I'm gonna freeze to death.
It's cool, bro. They're gonna wake you up in 120 years.
Okay, guys. It's been about 15 minutes, and this is what's looking. I cannot feel my fucking legs, guys. I cannot feel my legs. I cannot even feel my feet. Because it's been in here for at least 20 minutes. I cannot resist the cold. But I have to do it for you guys. Like and subscribe now. Please.
Is he still in here? Oh, God.
Dude, it's been like 30 minutes.
You need some more?
No, I don't!
Don't worry about it. Yo, meditate.
No.
No tapping. Don't do that. In depth. Can't hit it.
thing.
Bro, you'll be fine. You'll be fine.
I'm gonna catch pneumonia.
Guys, I think I might just be freezing to death. This is definitely one of the deadliest challenges I've ever done in my life. This is definitely. This is definitely the deadliest challenge I've ever done in my life. But I'm not gonna quit. Even if it's worth going to the ER, I'm not going to quit. Because this is for you guys. Like and subscribe now. Please, guys, I'm begging you. Like, subscribe now. This is definitely one of the deadliest. Please, just like, subscribe now. 20 minutes left.
You ready to quit, bro?
No, I'm not quitting. Why would you ask me that?
Because you keep moving the ice off of you. Hold
I'm
on.
Not moving
no,
ice.
No. Let me help you out. You should just quit.
No, I'm not quitting.
Not done yet? How you feeling?
Cold as a bullet.
Word.
Yes.
Word. Let me give you some more, honestly.
Yo, go! Listen.
Yo, we got the Fortnite working on the TV.
I don't even care. As much as I want to play right now, I'm not going to do it.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Bro, that girl you like is on too. She talking crazy. Talk some nasty shit on me.
No!
Yo, you got one more minute on the clock, son.
Shout out, little homie. Been in there for an hour. Yeah, that's perfect.
Yeah. Oh, he's trying to pull a bit.
Looks like I'm going back to the hospital again, guys. Hit that like button, guys. If you laughed your ass off in this video, hit that like button. Hit that like button, guys. Hit that like button. If you laughed your ass off in this video, if you laughed your ass off by me trying to put my friend inside the ice bath, if you laughed your ass off with me getting pulled into the ice bath for an hour, hit that like button. Let's go for about 20 likes on this video. If you guys want to see more bath challenges, let me know in the comment section below. What should be my next bath challenge? Let me know in the comment section below. Remember to go subscribe to my clan channel because I will be streaming on there for the next few weeks, and I will just be streaming on there for the next few weeks, but that's gonna be my other new channel as well, because we're all gonna be like collaborating and stuff, and it's gonna be lit. So make sure to go subscribe to that link, it's in the description below. Go follow my homie Zay at Zay Slammers. I really hope y'all enjoyed the video. If y'all did, hit that like button, subscribe. Thank you guys, new catch you guys.